focus in on Vakrangi. That stock has been under a fair bit of pressure over the last couple of weeks, and we have a big update on that. PwC has cited certain non-disclosures and disputes as the reason for not continuing with the company. The update came out on over the weekend, and PwC also is now refusing to complete the audit for the fourth quarter. Vijay Iyer now joins us with the latest on that. Vijay, what are you picking up?
Indeed, it's a very rare instance where an auditing firm in the middle of an audit refuses to do any further auditing or resigns from the audit work. And this is precisely what PwC has done while auditing the Q4 results of Vakrangi for financial year FY18. Having said that, clearly, although PwC is yet to come on record and give specific instances of what made them resign and not continue with the audit, there are clear indications of certain non-disclosures from the management as well as certain issues that PwC perhaps flagged off and Vakrangi management did not pay heed to or did not cooperate during the audit. On Vakrangi's part, although they say they had complied with all the disclosures and have clarified whatever had been sought by PwC, so clearly there's a dispute that has now arisen between the management and PwC as an auditor. But as we know, Vakrangi has been in the middle of all wrong news flow in the last couple of months, with even economic offensive of Mumbai police lodging a complaint against them, and an investigation is on. So it would be interesting to see how would things pan out with market regulator SEBI, of course, will chip in depending on what is the report that PwC submits in the internal note for resignation. So one will have to wait and see, but clearly, once again, Vakrangi in the middle of all wrong news and once again continues to struggle with the day-to-day operation, and this time it is PwC as auditor who has laid the red flag.
All right. Vijay, thanks a lot for that. This is something that's certainly not going to spell good news for Vakrangi's stock price today. It's anyway been on the downtick for the last couple of sessions. And now you have PwC saying that there is problems in relation to disclosure, there is conflict, and hence they have actually refused to complete, even the Q4 audit.